arrived home to springtime in Vancouver. I'm heading 800 kilometers east, embarking on what might be a cliche Canadian pastime, journeying into the heart of the Canadian Rockies. The average Canadian might say our landscape is what defines us as a nation. Though most of us live in urban environments, the space beyond is romanticized and often mythologized as a wilderness void. Here with the Canadian film crew, Sherpas Cinema. Their ski routes were planted in the Rocky Mountains, and they've returned to capture it in their grand two-year film project. Park system was born during an era of intense urbanization that saw Canadians rushing to the wilderness. 100 years later, I suspect I'm here for the same reasons. Part of the legacy of forestry and mining are logging roads and helicopters, the very things we rely upon to reach the Alpine. We're dropped just outside of the park, on the BC-Alberta border. Arriving at our new home, the snow, the temperature, and the light become instruments of time.
Thank you.
To a close, a season and journey that's taken me halfway across the world and back again. Being here reminds me of how much space there is to explore on home soil, a place that is anything but void.